The 1990 Army Cadets football team was an American football team that represented the United States Military Academy in the 1990 NCAA Division I-A football season. In their eighth season under head coach Jim Young, the Cadets compiled a 6-5 record and outscored their opponents by a combined total of 295-264. In the annual Army-Navy game, the Cadets defeated Navy 30-20.